are you that wanders this world uninvited? Another explorer? What are you seeking? Power? Immortality? Or are you just a fool looking for salvation? You can't simply enjoy the power of Quernaluk, not without consequences. You must leave the same way you came here, for your own sake.
This is the exact place where I achieved the breakthrough. After hundreds of failed attempts, I finally managed to create a much more efficient energy source, capable of providing a relatively large amount of power constantly. This white, luminous mineral is the compressed and purified version of the natural, locally common, reddish-orange colored energy crystal. To be able to cast specific machine parts, I developed a procedure to liquefy this new crystalline material. I thought that a discovery of this magnitude could change the subject of my whole research, even the meaning of my presence here. I was right. To get into the mechanics. Clearly, you've completed all of my previous challenges. This could mean that you are a genius, fulfilling all of my expectations, and you are truly worthy of all the further knowledge I'm about to offer you. Or you could just as well be a fool, considering the fact that the power of Quern literally gives you infinite time to guess the solutions of all my puzzles. One way or the other, I'm sure your presence here is no mistake. Your participation in this matter is absolutely essential. If she were to appear to you, she would try to poison your mind with her misleading lies. You must ignore her, just as I once did.